Hey everybody.
Hi everybody. I think you remember me from my YouTube video.
Yeah, right, Nina now has her own YouTube. Nina, put your clothes back. Okay, so this is day two, and I don't have anything specifically planned. So I was going to... Okay, hold on. How do you flip this? Oh, you can't flip it in the middle of it. Oh, lovely. And you guys remember Daisy?
Yeah, he was on my big... He's right now, he's 11 years old.
11 years old, yep.
And then...
She's a good girl.
Wait, good can girl. I show my face? Wait for me, I'm gonna... Oh, she's right there.
Oh, there she is. Hi, Taylor.
That's my dog, Taylor.
And someone you guys haven't met yet...
Wait, Dad, is... Yeah, we're making this our YouTube channel.
Yeah, I told you that already.
Can I show?
Hang on.
Can
okay, I show? Go ahead.
Can I say? So, guys. So,
why?
As you look, I think... Wait, we did put the hamster plate on it.
Baby.
Wait, you Let's guys go. Haven't seen someone who's brand new. So this is his hamster cage. Have a new hamster. His name is Snuggles and he's a boy.
Yeah, we just got this hamster cage.
Yeah,
and it is
next Wednesday.
It is big.
We got it next Wednesday.
There's Snuggles.
He's a boy.
You guys are gonna like Snuggles. What we are gonna do today.
Hi.
Is we are going to let you guys watch Snuggles eat.
Yeah, so he's gonna be like nunching. He might eat the phone. I have no idea what he's gonna be doing. Wait, Dad, we have to eat.
Oh, Nina, do you want to tell the other thing we were doing, guys? Nina's been picking up recipe books at the library.
Sorry.
And we made some crazy cranberry scones tonight.
Let's show the mom.
We already assembled everything and it is in the oven. We'll show you guys that in a little bit. But yeah, you can see here Snuggles is a pretty chill hammy. Pretty chill. Doesn't try to run around too much.
Yeah, so...
But Snuggles loves to eat. Don't give him the whole chip though, you gotta break up.
So
because you'll see Snuggles is probably just gonna shove the whole thing into his pockets.
Yeah, we'll show you what pockets look like. So this is why you hide the food.
Here, put it back.
So you put so as you see, Snuggle eats very fast. Yeah, right now I have a cold.
I was gonna say, I was like, Nina, don't cough into the video here. Come here, Snuggles.
And then he's gonna eat. Whoop! He's gonna eat another one. I have to introduce those for him and the cage.
We already showed the cage. What other food should we give them tonight?
And then, so yeah.
Here, you hold Snuggles there. Let's see what we got. He's a big fan of nuts.
Yeah, he's a big fan.
So who else here loves Costco? I'm a big Costco fan, and you can see.
Yeah, someday
we he's like
gonna
our nuts
someday here. He's gonna make his own YouTube video, and he's
this
gonna.
This is my own YouTube video.
My YouTube video.
This is yours?
Yeah, it's my hamster.
Okay, guys, let's see if Snuggles likes cashews.
Yeah, he loves cashews a lot. That's why my dad always brings them. And then, guys, we're gonna introduce...
Oh, he just put in his pocket.
We're just gonna introduce you the cage. And then, after that, guys, and like the next video that we're gonna make, we're gonna put on the music theme right there.
And here's another pistachio here.
Sorry, I'll get that. Yeah, guys, I accidentally knocked stuff down. I'm a knocker person, just so you know. that's how he grabs it from you far.
Oh, man.
So then now, we're gonna show you how he loads up his food. So how to open this cage is like this handle. You open
up. They don't care about that.
And then you open up that part. And then you can like put him in, and then he has a ramp where he can climb up. And then you put this back. And do that. Then.
There you go. He's unloading his.
Yeah, he's as you see, he's loading up. And then another way, if you all want to see this, but at the top right here of his cage right here, we have a little.
Can't get a good shot of.
To play. It's okay, Dad. And then, oh no, Dad, look at this.
Oh, you can see all the stuff. You can see all the food that he's taken out of his pocket. You guys see that? Oh, and he's eating. He's going for the tortilla chips first.
And then, guys, at this top of the cage right here, his roof right here, if it's like, if you want to put it in, and there's something thin, you can put it through these lines. Or something really big. And you don't know how to put it in, right here at this top, as you see, there's little clearances right here. So you're gonna pull it up, and then you can like place your food in. If it's bigger, you put this down. You like if it's bigger like this big, and it's that big, and it was this big. You have to turn it over and then put it in. So yeah, that's how the roof goes and how to open the cage. And by the way, I don't even know how to put this in. Oh, there it goes. And then, in the cage, at the back right here, he has this little tunnel, and you can see how he's eating over there. So he's eating like that with a little bit of it.
You did a good job describing everything, Nina.
So yeah, that's, and then we have the wheel where he can like run fast like spoon.
Oh, careful.
And it's like he's about to go on the wheel, but
he hasn't really been going on it.
Let's see if we can give him a shot. Let's see if we can give him a shot. So yeah, he just wants to like run. But I just wanted to let you guys see. So he's going to...
Yeah, if he doesn't want to do it, he's not going to.
So he's going to exercise a little bit.
He's done.
And then he chewed up these yarn balls that we gave him.
Yep. He makes his own little bedding out of it.
Yeah, and then like... He made himself a little play yard.
He's like, hey, don't touch that.
And then he likes going for this, but
leave him alone. Let's see.
But yeah.
Oh, he's trying to get up.
He likes going through this. He likes doing that.
I don't
think
he can fit through it.
That's his little play yard thing. And then, as you see, guys,
you know, that wheel might be too small for him.
He's going. He was gonna about to go up the ramp. There's the little sea stuff. For the claws to get up here. And then, yeah. Then, here's all the food here that he ate. And then here's, here. I need this. And then, guys, there's like, he chewed up a lot of wrappers, even in the little spot. So yeah, he chewed up a lot of wrappers, even down here.
She took over my YouTube channel.
Yeah, so it's kind of stinky in here. There's one itty bitty thing. So yeah, that's the end of my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel. So thanks for you guys for for watching my YouTube channel. Subscribe and watch more of my YouTube channels.
Very good. Oh, say goodbye, Snuggles.
And then Snuggles just wants to say goodbye.
Okay, guys, we'll see you tomorrow.